Hello there. These are the headlines from the Proactive Newsroom as we enter early afternoon trade now. So the FTSE is in positive territory. That's despite UK unemployment rising to its highest level for 2 years, up 4.1%, with young people from the ages of 16 to 24 the most impacted. Online grocer Ocado says its switch to delivering Marks and Spencer's food has been successful after previously delivering for Waitrose. The firm reported a 50% jump in sales. UK rail and bus operator FirstGroup predicted it will swing back into profit. That's just 2 months after warning of uncertainty. UK bus passengers, they've recovered to around 50% from pre-pandemic levels, whereas train passengers, they're up by around 30% still, so quite a bit lower. Supermarket stocks are showing some resilience today, despite research from Kantar showing the government's Eat Out to Help Out scheme hindered supermarket sales last month. Domino's Pizza, is to create 5,000 jobs and support 1,000 placements in the government's kickstart scheme as it gets set for the busiest time of the year for pizza lovers. Among the small caps today then, there's Bidstack Group. It signed an exclusive deal with Ubisoft to deliver in-game advertising into the Hyperscape game. As well as that, we've got Amrit Pharma set to receive orphan designation for pre-clinical skin treatment for a rare skin condition called EB, which would provide the company with regulatory and financial incentives. And lastly today, we've got the commercial kitchen services specialist Filter Group. It said that sales recovered in July as restaurants begin to open up after the coronavirus lockdown. Now, there is an interview with the CEO of that company, Jason Sayers, that I did this morning. That's up on the website. Loads more as well, proactiveinvestors.co.uk, analysis, interviews, news, it's all there. And we are on Twitter as well. It's @proactive_UK. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.